Hi guys!
Today we're gonna do some beer tasting. We went to the store and we tried to get the craziest looking beers that we could find. So at the end of this vlog, we'll see which beer is actually the best. Okay, so first up, we have a milk stout. All right, let's try out the milk stout.
Salute.
Oh my god,
no.
No?
Mm-mm. No, I'm out.
What would you rate that one?
0.
Out of 5? Really? Not bad? Yeah, I'll probably give it about a 2.5.
2.5 and you're...
Next up is going to be the Sour Monkey. I'm kind of scared because it says sour, so I don't know if it's going to be good or not.
Right?
Cheers. Oh my god, that is sour.
Ew, I'm out again.
Wow. That is a really strange tasting beer.
Yeah, I don't think.
What do you rate that one at?
1.
I rate that one a 0.5 because that 0.5? Was, yeah, that was gross. I didn't like that at all. Okay. What's next, babe?
Alright. So this one is really interesting. We have this one's called Holy.
Unholy.
Oh, I'm sorry. Unholy.
Cheers to the unholy.
Oh wow, it smells.
Oh wow, awesome. That's really good.
Is it?
Yeah, I love that. That's a really good beer. Mm-hmm. I'll give that one a 5.
Me too.
That's a good
five.
Beer. Yeah. That's a really good beer.
Alright, next up we have... This one is so weird.
That one is creepy looking.
Yeah, Monk in the Trunk.
So here you go with your organic junk in the trunk. Or not, monk in the trunk, I'm sorry. Cheers.
Oh, it smells like I'm not gonna like it. Is it bad?
It tastes like shoelaces. That's not good. I don't like that beer at all. What would you rate that one?
1. 1? Yeah, it's not a 0, but it's...
I gave that one a 0.
This one actually, I chose it because I thought it was really cool. Right here, it's called Purple Haze.
Salute.
Smells kind of weird.
That's different, but it's really not bad. The first taste is kind of like, wow, but then you have the aftertaste and it's like, oh, this is not too bad.
Mm-hmm. I don't like it. Next.
I'm pretty excited about this one, the Mississippi Mud.
Oh.
Ooh, that's dark.
It looks like I'm not gonna like it. Ooh, it smells good.
Oh, it does smell good.
Kind of like caramelly, a little bit, like caramel.
That's actually pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah.
0.
How much for the Mississippi Mud? 0?
Yeah, I don't like it.
I'll give that a 3. Okay, next up we have the Casazilla.
That one was cool. Oh god, no, I can't.
That's interesting. It kind of tastes like leather almost. What will you rate the Casazilla at?
I'm gonna give it a 2.5.
3.5 for me. This one is called Rogue, but on top it says Dead Guy Ale.
Wow.
So, it has a picture of that little skull over there, which looks really cool.
Yeah, it does.
I love it. It's like a skull with a beer.
Okay,
let's try the Rogue.
3.
I'll probably give it a 3.5.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so next up we have White Rascal.
You gonna knock over every other beer? Hey, good job. What would you rate the White Beast? What is this?
White Beast. White Rascal.
Why would you rate the White Rascal at?
3.5.
I'll say a 3.5 on that too.
Yeah. This one's called The Wizard Wit. The brewing company is called Barrel of Monks.
The Wizard Wit.
It smells really good, actually.
Cheers, babe.
That's good.
That's a good beer. What would you rate that one at?
I'll give it a 4.
You give it a 4?
Yeah.
I'll give it a 4 too.
Yeah, it's really good. This is the one that I'm most excited for. Elysian Space Dust IPA.
Ooh.
So it looks really trippy. I like it.
Well, let's try it out.
You
want
to smell it first?
Ooh, that smells amazing.
That smells very hoppy.
Oh, wow.
Wow. That's really good. This one for me is going to be a 5. Yeah.
I'm going to give that one a 5 too.
Okay, so, yeah, so I'm going to take this one. Thank you.
Oh, this one is so good.
Yeah. Wait, what if you mix beers? Can you do that? Have you ever done it?
You want to mix them? Let's do it. That's weird. Alright, now I gotta down it.
No!
Come on.
I can't drink beer so fast.
Go.
I'm trying, but it's on my tummy. It's too much for me. This one, I like this packaging. It's really cool.
This just changes the subject. Love is not gonna get you out of this either.
Good job. Thank you.
Good job, baby. So the winner for me was the Unholy, and the winner for Evelyn was
the Elysian Space Dust. So that was really good. Yeah, that's my favorite.
So if you guys wanna get some really awesome beers to try out, I would recommend those two. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe. And we will be back with some more next week.
Yes.
Thank you.
See you later.
Bye.